my change around point at basketball has to be my ninth grade year in high school. I played under some great coaches, and they taught me a lot of things. And I believe that was my first year ever dunking. I was the first to dunk in high school, my age. And I seen the attention that I was receiving from different colleges and all that. And it's something that I wanted to do because I wanted to go to college, and I felt that that was my ticket to get there. Most definitely it gave me more confidence after all the attention that I was getting. It's a humbling experience, but at the same time, you know, you're getting all that attention, so you want to be like, yeah, I'm that person, I'm this, I'm that. But then it comes back to reality check where you have to be humble and you have to do what's best for you.